know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world was being watched closely by intelligences greater than man's, yet as mortal as his own. We know now that as human beings busied themselves about their various concerns, they were scrutinized and studied, perhaps almost as narrowly as a man with a microscope might scrutinize the transient creatures swarm and multiply in a drop of water. With infinite complacence, people went to and fro over the earth about their little affairs, serene in the assurance of their dominion over this small, spinning fragment of solar driftwood, which by chance or design, man has inherited out of the dark mystery of time and space. Yet across an immense ethereal gulf, minds that are to our minds, powers that are the beasts in the jungle, intellects vast, cool, and unsympathetic, regarded this earth with envious eyes, slowly and surely drew their plans against us. All that happened before the arrival of these monstrous creatures in the world now seems part of another life. Life with no continuity for the present, if they ever exist. Time
Nesten 30 000 husstander var uten strøm i Trondheim i dag tidlig.